Hey Maddy, Mama just wanted to get this book for you so that I could read you a bedtime story every night. It's called Mama's Business Trip, but they marked it out and put Bunny's Staycation. Okay, let's read it together. And here we go. Okay, Mama is going away on a business trip. See, Mama's getting dressed and packing her bags. And Bunny doesn't like it one bit. He's sad that Mama's going away. Mama won't be here for bedtime stories tonight, thought Bunny. But if I make the suitcase go away, Mama can't leave. So he's thinking of ideas, what to do with the suitcase. Then Bunny has an even better idea. I'll just go with Mama. He packed his suitcase and he thinks he's going to go with his Mama. Bunny love, my business trip is just for grown-ups. You and Papa can mark the days on the calendar. Today is Monday. I'll be home on Friday before you know it. See, she gave him a calendar so he can mark the days. So his Mama comes home. That night, Bunny sniffles all through bedtime stories. Papa, I wish I could go somewhere where little bunnies can go too. Let's do it, said Papa. We'll leave in the morning. The next day, Bunny and Papa woke up early. Get the car ready. So they're making a car and they're drawing on it, making it look like a car. And set off on a grand adventure. They're in there and they're traveling away. And he's got his calendar marking until Mama comes home. On Tuesday, a trip to the tropics. They fill their bathtub up and laying down like it's outside. On Wednesday, a wintry wonderland. He drew snowflakes and put it everywhere. And on Thursday, a safari adventure. They got a giraffe, a hippopotamus, an elephant. But sometimes even the bravest adventurer misses Mama. Bunny love, Mama will be back tomorrow, said Papa. Let's make a welcome home sign for her. But Bunny has an even better idea. For one more very special adventure. On Friday, Mama is home at last. Hurry, come inside, said Bunny. They got the welcome home sign. Camp Mama. He yelled, surprise! And now they're roasting marshmallows together. Okay, baby girl. Good night. I love you.
Oh, and one more thing Mama wanted to let you know is I'm starting to surf. And I wanted to show you my surfboard, okay? This is my surfboard. Isn't it cool? Whenever you come, maybe Mama could teach you, okay? Love you.
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go. bothered me anyway.